this cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Rest of the so far. charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Gap to teammate ahead is 3.8 seconds. Is 3.1 seconds. Is 2.1 seconds. Over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. intercept is 7.2 seconds. Teammate by 17.6 seconds. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. Looking really good, you're managing it well. pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Gap to teammate behind is 16.6 seconds. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. overtake Button Moore, it's time to utilize some of this energy. See if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 14.4 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 11.6 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Is 5.7 seconds. Charging your tires. Manage your tires. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. ahead is 9.9 seconds. Is 6.9 seconds. Is 6.8 seconds. wedged front wing, it will be losing some performance. Front is 6.8 seconds. Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. gap to the car ahead is 7.0 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 11.0 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.